Eosinophilic esophagitis, or EoE for short, is a chronic inflammatory condition of the esophagus, or first part of the food tube, where people traditionally have reactions or allergies to various foods, and less commonly, the environment. EoE is present in about one in a few thousand children. It's managed at times with either elimination of various foods in the diet, or medications that help reduce the inflammation in the esophagus. Typically, children will have this as a lifelong condition. So when we look at the condition, we're looking at treatments and therapies that children can manage over their lifetime. Traditionally, what we try and do is identify the best diet for them that gives them the most food choices and the least amount of medication to limit the side effects of medications. So the most common eosinophilic GI disease is eosinophilic esophagitis, or EoE for short. Less common is eosinophilic gastrointestinal diseases, or EGID for short. Children can have active inflammation or swelling in their other parts of the GI tract. So that can be the stomach, the small intestine, and the colon. And so that those EGID conditions can sometimes be treated with diet or other medications that are similar at times to the medications that we use for EoE, but at times they're different as well. For eosinophilic GI disease and many chronic conditions that we treat, we really want to keep the patient and family front and center. It's a team approach, and it really encompasses the care of the entire patient and family. So this is something that is unique to children and teens, that we're looking at these components so that we can allow them to be at their best and to thrive. And so at Nemours Children's Hospital, we value the patients and families. We present the options to them, and they can decide what is the best fit for them and their family.